climbed up the mountainside, far above the clouds, and nothing was ever heard from him again, except for the sound of two Beulah bells.